what happens when you install applications on your gadgets?
I guess it runs, you know, you download
the applications don't ask you for any permissions before it runs?
They do. In fact, they ask me access to my location, to my contact book, oh my God, to my...
your media, yes. To your message. Yes. And they also ask you permission to record your voice call.
Yes, microphone. Yes.
Correct? Yes.
They all do.
Yes. And how many, how comfortable are you if I tell you that I can listen to your calls?
I mean, there is, you know, I keep reading about this whole thing. I'm not comfortable, obviously, but everybody asks.
Will you tell your neighbor what you cooked today?
No, I don't even know, like.
Who is your neighbor? But then you can give random access to your entire horoscope on the phone to people you don't even know. You don't know what they're going to do with your data.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It's that almost mandatory. You know, these applications don't give you a choice. They just say you have to.
Application doesn't give you a choice to install and run without giving access to all these.
Correct.
Right? But it is your choice to decide whether you want to install that application in the same gadget that you have all your personal information.
Right. Good point.